I'm Jordan Rule, Field Application Engineer from Microtips Technology, and today we are proud to introduce a new lineup of automotive-grade LCD display modules. These LCD modules, with a standard operating temperature of negative 30 to 85 degrees Celsius, will allow manufacturers to use these displays in any environment, no matter how harsh the conditions. With an emphasis on robust construction and extended temperature range, these displays are ready to use in an automotive application like dials, gauges, clocks, and audio or thermostat controls. They're available in a variety of sizes ranging from 3.5 inches to 12.1 inches with high resolution and can come with high brightness backlights for sunlight readability. Most utilize the latest IPS technology to keep colors accurately vibrant and viewing angles wide. These displays are available with many different interface technologies such as LVDS and RGB to ensure that our display will work with most controllers. Touch panels are available on some modules, which make them perfect for infotainment consoles. They can be either resistive or capacitive and can be fine-tuned to work with gloves if needed. Here are just a few examples of what we have to offer. The UMSH8366MD-T is a 3.5-inch display with a resolution of 320 by 240 pixels. The standard brightness is 700 nits, and it uses the RGB interface. The UMSH P128MN-T is a 7-inch display with a resolution of 800 by 480 pixels. The UMSH-P047MD-T is an 8-inch display with a resolution of 1024 by 600 pixels. The standard brightness is 600 nits and it uses the LVDS interface. The UMSH-P133MD-T is a 9-inch bar type display with a resolution of 1280 by 240 pixels. The standard brightness is 600 nits and it uses the LVDS interface. Lastly, the UMSH8921ED-T is a 10.1-inch display with a resolution of 1024 by 600 pixels. The standard brightness is 500 nits, and it uses the LVDS interface. All of these displays and more are available for purchase either directly through us or at Mouser.com. Thank you.